Take a good look at yourself, Sonic.
Dr. Eggman?
It's the last look you'll get before I close your eyes forever.
Another Sonic? What? Wait a second!
Okay, that bothers me. Modern Sonic is faster than Classic Sonic. He could have easily made that. I get because of story reasons, but I mean, come on. Death Egg Robot.
Catch me if you can!
Oh god.
That's right.
I will flatten you.
Oh, what?
I will flatten you.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. Well, thanks, boss. Obviously, you gotta wait until he jumps so we can roll under him. Once he does that, we can hit him in the behind. Gotta do this three times, I think. Or twice. Never mind. No, damn it!
Oh, really?
Damn. Not a fan. There we go. Hit him with the bomb. Excuse me? Why didn't it work? Oh, I have to go on top of it.
Oh god, I'm not getting that. Nope.
Got him! And hell! There we go.
Oh, is that it?
Oh, that's it! There's our first boss down. And... no, we got an A-ring! Oh, 16 seconds faster.
Almost 17.
I can't believe there's two of me.
I think I figured it out.
Yeah, me too.
Doubles of us?
Places and enemies from our past?
We're traveling through time and space!
How did this happen?
I think it's got something to do with that big thing that just kidnapped Eggman.
It sounds like the same thing that kidnapped your friends. I mean, our friends. You know what I mean.
We need to find that thing, and fast!
Access and explore the next area. Sweet. You got a Chaos Emerald. Legend says collecting all stuff will cause mysterious power to emerge.
Sounds about right.
Whee! What the? Go! Like I said, I will be switching between.
I'll be switching who ends the stage.
So, we're gonna be starting off with Modern Sonic. In the next act, would you like to see a tutorial? No. Let's go! Go!
Got him.
Great.
God, that helicopter was just there, you know.
Got it. Ow, what the hell? The police are after me. I'm going to kill them. What's your problem? What are those roads like these? What the hell? Whoop! Bad idea.
Fine.
No, damn it! Oh, I saw it coming, but I couldn't move fast enough. How convenient that a rocket was just going by! I'm killing the cops! I'm getting even more crime laws on my... I'm breaking more laws, oh my god.
Joke's ruined.
Joke's ruined! Sweet. No! Oh, it's because I had no rings, that's why.
Just a few rings. I probably could have gotten an S rank.
Alright.
Switch to classic Sonic. And
let's go right in.
Eric, I'm not talking much. I want to hear some of the music that's playing here. What the?
I got one ring out of all of them. There we go.
Why, yo, my God.
Yay.
Grab the rocket. What? Yep.
Okay.
Oh god. No, why?
Whoa, what the?
Really? No, the game's just being a dick. Whee! Bad idea. Damn it. Got the red star ring! Nope! No! What? Oh my god!
There's invincibility right there.
I swear to god!
There we go.
Oh god! Whee! Thank god there was another helicopter coming this way!
Okay.
No! Why wasn't I moving fast enough? Oh god!
Yeah, screw it.
That's some,
You got me all the way up there.
Physics be damned in this game, I guess. I don't think so. No!
There we go.
Oh, how badly did I do?
Wow.
I actually got a B. I
feel like I did a lot worse than that. I mean, I'm not complaining.
Spikes look fine like that too. Artwork 7. Green Hill Zone original.
Artwork 8.
Sweet.
Alright.
So, we're gonna be starting off the next stage by starting off in Modern Sonic.
Just like I said.
Oh, really? What kind of world is that, Sonic? This also makes no sense to me. I don't think we'd be able to do this
with a snowboard.
Follow me, set me free. Fuck off! This cannot be possible.
Just go.
God damn. And we got an S rank because we didn't die. Yay! Switch characters. Hit. Let's do it as classic Sonic. What the? Really? Let's go! Famous!
Didn't even get to use it that much because...
Why tractor? Nope. Oh. No. I hear him again. Bastard. Oh, really?
Either way.
I have snowboard now! I wasn't expecting that. Why? Oh, it's skateboard.
Oh, not... That's snowboard. Oh, I have to jump up.
Oh, shit.
Jesus.
Oh, damn it.
buddy. The thing that snatched me was like nothing I've ever seen before. Watch out. Come to think of it, you're nothing like the Sonic I've seen before.
Stay sharp. We still have no idea who it is that even brought us here.
True. I can only imagine what this place is.
All gems are featured in the next act. No. I wish I had the original remix. This one just doesn't hit home with me. Not gonna lie. Wow, what the fuck? Oh, I had to press A.
No, Jesus. Go! Oh, it's combining the two stages.
Oh, I wish I had the original mix of this song.
This Sonic game is probably one of my
is my favorite out of the Sonic games, to be honest.
I just like it. Don't you judge me! I get that it wasn't well received, but I liked it. Oh god, am I going go-karting? I'm going go-karting! Aha! There we go. Go. Jesus.
Oh, what the?
I don't remember this part of the stage.
Oh.
Yo! Oh my god!
All right.
I did get a perfect, though. Sweet. Well,
Seaside Hill.
Let's switch to Classic Sonic. And let's do it. Let's go. Ow.
Really?
No! Oh my god.
I hate these water physics.
Oh my god, that could have ended badly.
Oh shit.
Give me an air bubble.
Okay.
You know, for a hedgehog that hates water, he seems to be going in a lot of water and seems fine with it. Oh shit.
God.
Parker!
Oh, hey, red star ring.
Good. There we go. Climb up here.
Okay.
Oh god! Hit me.
After this, I'm going to listen to the original Seaside Hill.
Because Lord knows this is killing me. Go!
Yeah, just float on through.
Oh god! What? Why did it stay there for so long? Oh, fuck off. Really? What? Why am I dying instantly to them? Why don't I have invincibility frames?
There we go. Jeez.
Oh god. No!
Oh, please move faster. Thank you. Jeez.
Oh god, there's another one! Really? God. Orca!
So I think we've pieced together more of what's happening. And it's not good. When that thing goes through time, it tears space apart, leaving the areas empty and dead, and sticking them in this weird white limbo. When the Sonics accelerate through time, they fix space, returning color and life.
Then I guess we have to run like there's no tomorrow, or there won't be a tomorrow.
Thank you, my friend. Beware, for I have looked into the soul of our enemy, and I saw only darkness.
Not even my ninja skills could ascertain the enemy's true identity. Yes, we know you're a ninja.
We know you're a ninja. John Kitts have appeared. Although I think I'm gonna leave those for next time. I'm getting a little tired, plus a little hungry.
Plus I'm gonna be ending the stream soon anyway.
So, thank you all so much for joining me for the stream. If you like what you saw here, be sure to leave a follow.
Oh, your support is much appreciated. I will be streaming this game
on Fridays. Tomorrow, however, I'll be back with more Digimon Story.
I don't remember exactly what we're going to be doing. Oh, yeah.
I'm going to be trying to talk to Ryuji. But, anywho, next time, we're going to be getting the challenge gate keys. And we're going to be facing the boss of the second area. So,
until then,
let's raid somebody. Blightwolf, who's playing the Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order.
Start the raid. Although I think he's about to end. I don't know, we're gonna find out.
Either way, hope you'll enjoy this series as much as I am right now. No, I'm having some fun. Oh no, he's ending! Never mind.
Alright.
Great, somebody else.
There's nobody else to raid.
That sucks. Oh well.
Guess we'll just end it off here.
So, until next time. Later!